All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the first cast. What is happening is basically I've decided to. Whoa, a little lag here. I've decided to upload all my Twitch streams to YouTube after they are done being streamed. So you're going to see an influx of videos on YouTube. And you will see just a bunch of different games. I don't know what games I'll be playing. There will be Farming Simulator, Warframe, Altus, or well, Arma 3, but Altus Live, DayZ, League of Legends. There will be a bunch of different games. I don't know, but this is my idea. I'm going to try this for roughly about maybe 20 episodes, if you want to call them that. They could be anywhere between an hour to 12 hours, depending on how much I live stream. And that's essentially what I'm going to do. There may be small clips that I'm going to take out of videos and highlight them separately on the channel, but for right now, I'm doing a lot of streaming on Twitch, and I want to bring that to YouTube because I feel like there's lots of goodness going on, and I feel like you guys are missing out because you may not have time to sit there and watch a Twitch stream, but you may have time to sit there and watch a YouTube video. So I am joined by a couple of my friends here. I'm going to unmute myself so that you can hear them and they can talk, and yeah.
Sound microphone
All
activated.
right, guys. So I just we're streaming now right now, so it's all good.
It's all good. You sure?
Yeah,
Everything?
positive.
Yeah.
Yeah, so just so you guys know, all my streams going forward are going to be uploaded to YouTube, the entirety of them, unless like there's little clips that I want to take out, but for the most part, straight on YouTube.
So no cursing?
Preferably no.
Okay.
But if you absolutely feel the need.
I understand, sir. Totally understand.
All right, so what are we currently doing right now? What are you guys up to?
I'm taking the silage and I'm putting it in the biogas engines things.
Oh yeah.
All
Uh,
right.
is, has it fermented?
Yeah, I just finished.
Wait, what the hell? What big. When did we get this tipper?
We bought it like
Yeah, we
five
bought
minutes,
it.
10 minutes ago.
So that we could do silage.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Alright, I just sold that, or did that.
I have to find the right tractor here. Wait, oh, you guys bought the crone? How the hell did you buy the crone?
We said we bought all the
Money.
silage stuff.
How?
Money.
I made us lots of money, and then he bought it.
How did you make us all that money? The fuck?
Sold a lot of trees.
Jesus.
And a lot of Ebola, I mean canola.
Oh yeah. Very nice. I need something real quick. Okay.
Oh, see, when you're creating a field, you have to do it manually? Damn.
Everybody should be getting money because I'm selling all the silage.
Yeah.
All right. Moobot has gone nuts.
On Nightbot?
Or yeah, Nightbot has gone nuts. I think I need to play around with his settings a little bit. Sorry,
Is he
Nettie.
spamming?
I don't know, somebody spammed. Hold on, let me take a look at this real quick. Nightbot's gone nuts. That's all I know. Give me one second. Where do I got Nightbot? There we go. Spam protection. Link. Let's see. I have link timeout on. Let's keep that disabled. I'm disable that. I don't know what you. What was it? Was it a link? I'm gonna time that out. Time this out. Time that out. Okay. Try it again and let's see what happens. My apologies, Nettie. So what do we only pl- like somebody only planted half this crop, it looks like.
Oh, you had to steal the thing for something different. Mm-hmm.
Well, that's what you guys did.
Mm-hmm.
You stole my thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, all right. No, sorry.
Wow. That is so wrong.
Well, Nettie, I apologize for Nightbot. I just enabled it, so we'll see. We'll see if he becomes a little troublemaker. Oh, really? We're gonna get stuck on this thing now? This guy is freaking a genius. And I can't get my tablet plugged in. Come on. Okay, there we go. Is this guy gonna be smart about this? Okay, there. Wow, he was actually smart enough to back up. Holy crap.
Who wants to finish the silage?
You can finish it. Am I even plugged in right now? I don't think my tablet's plugged in. I think that's the problem right now. Okay.
All right, moment of, I don't know.
Moment of truth. Have you guys even sold any of the silage yet or no?
That's what I'm doing now.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, do you have money? You should have money.
I can't see anything under my desk.
Should be getting money right now.
We got $59. Yeah.
Wait, you have $59?
$59,000.
Oh, you logged into admin.
Yeah. Okay, there we go. Found the outlet that I needed. Oh, come on.
Let's hope this works. If this works, this is legendary. If this doesn't work, we're so boned.
It's cause you guys suck.
Wow.
Nah, just kidding. You know I love you. Let's see if he goes power crazy and takes over the stream. Yes, I agree. Nightbot has serious mental issues, it seems like. It's right there, Nitty.
Oh no, it completely ignores that. Wow. Really?
What are you doing?
The crone thing, it completely ignores the plowed area.
What do you mean? Like, oh, the,
yeah.
I see. Gotcha. Well, very good. Nettie, you want to do me a favor and unfollow and then refollow? Because I just set up a different, thing and I want to see if it's working. It worked in the regular tests, but who knows if those tests were actually. What's up, Evil Tuna? What's going on, buddy? How are you today?
You got sub alert?
I did the sub alert thing and I got the donations thing turned on.
User disconnected
from
the
what the hell? That was quick.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
And then I got the followers and the donations up, so they should be working. Although I haven't tested the donation, so I don't know. I might have to go get myself a dollar. See if it works.
Wait a minute. He's doing it. He's doing it.
What's he
it
doing?
It worked.
What?
It worked.
It worked.
Tap onto the crone. And you'll see what he's doing. He's turning by himself.
Oh man, is he really?
Yeah, turning him on. You'll see. What a good boy.
So we're gonna have a ridiculous amount of money soon.
It's That's not true. This is a very small field. It's nothing compared to the two we had before.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. We're, you know, it's gonna be buku bucks with this now. You know it is. Don't even give me that. You
this
know
this field will probably give us like 1.5 of these, which is what, 60,000 liters.
Mhm.
Which makes up like $80,000, maybe 90.
How do I unhook the harvester's thing? Oh, whoops. Never mind. I got it.
Q.
It wouldn't. It for some reason wasn't giving me the Q option. So, Netty, I don't know if you did unfollow and follow to see if it worked. If you did it. Oh, wait, there we go. Yeah! There you go. Let's see, did that appear for you, though? I don't see if it appeared.
It takes some time.
On the stream though?
Stream delay. Yeah, stream delay.
No, it worked, but it didn't. No, but it's not showing on my OBS.
Right-click the source and make sure the main alert is the one you have.
Yeah, no, it is main alert. Okay. I know that. Right. I double-checked that.
I don't know.
Did it pop up for you guys? I don't know. Let me know if it popped up for you. I didn't catch it. Maybe I missed it.
You can test it if you. If you open up the session log and then hit test followers, then you should be able to see it on the stream.
I did that, and I don't know if it worked.
I guess someone in chat will tell you.
No, the message didn't. Alright, hold on, let me see why that didn't work here.
Can you see it on your green thing?
I don't see. Well, the message popped up for me on my thing, but it didn't. Hold on. That's that.
Then it's an OBS problem.
Let's see. Main alert. Entire window. Chroma key is on. Done. Maybe this. Move up, maybe? Let's try that. Give it another whack, Nettie. Let's see if it works. Yeah, alright, yeah, I heard the music too. The music played. For some reason, it did not show up though.
Settings?
Well, I'm waiting for it to I'm waiting for him to do it again.
Oh, on the stream?
Yeah.
So you can see it when it pops up on the green window thing, right?
100%. Yeah.
Like you see the entire window. Yeah. You see the entire message.
And they heard the music, he said, but it just didn't.
Oh, okay.
Why is it not?
Yeah, then it has to be an OBS thing. Did you select the subregion?
What do you mean subregion?
No, I have it so the one that pops out of the green window is smaller than the green window itself. So I selected a subregion. Yeah. Is that subregion correctly? Like
placed? Well, no. The I'm using chroma key to get rid of the green.
Oh, yeah. I started, but I didn't feel like it removed enough. So okay, I decided to use a subregion.
Did it again? It didn't pop up with a follow. Okay. Know. Not yet, anyway. Let's see. It might be a little delayed. Why can't I hire workers? What the fuck? Why is it not working? Come on. Come on. There we go, now I can hire a worker.
What I think will probably be the most interesting thing to do on this one is the trees.
Buddy joined your channel. Who is that?
Volunteer.
Hi.
Oh.
Hi. This new ranking thing is really bugging my OCD. Lieutenant
yeah.
with captain ranks. Oh my god, it's killing me.
Why? Yeah, why did that happen? I don't even get it.
I don't know.
Volunteer, because, can I pass an idea forward?
What's your idea?
Instead of adding corporal, you have the same roof, like, everything is the same, right? Name changing, right? You don't add the name corporal. You move everything up a step.
Well, I just thought we could just, all you gotta do is introduce corporal, but then just rename, senior constable to corporal. The problem is it's not with the TS, it's with the in-game. And Arma
yeah.
only has the one chevron for cadet, the two chevron, which is technically a corporal, the three chevrons, which is a sergeant, and then lieutenant, captain, mm-hmm. etc. Now, I think if they were trying to play with the ranks a little bit, I don't know. I mean,
like I said, volunteer. If they move everything
microphone
up,
muted.
Nettie, did you hear a sound or no?
What?
Yeah, it didn't pop up
corporal.
Either for me.
They don't add the name corporal. What's
microphone
up?
Activated.
So, like, corporal would be sergeant. Still has the same perks as corporal. Nothing has changed there. But the name is sergeant. And then the captains get major.
Microphone.
So yeah, I know. Shock it off. If you want to join us, we are playing on a multiplayer server. Just search Asylum.
Because it's a really easy thing, and they don't need to change anything.
Yeah, I don't like what
is
happening.
And then constable and cadet would stay. But yeah, it's all up to you guys, of course. And that would fix the in-game issue too.
Microphone
the,
activated.
No.
The bars.
No one sprayed my damn field.
Yeah. I'll tell you how much of this field gives us, alright?
Yeah, shock and awe, logging is badass, and yeah, Nettie, I think it's because you're already followed, so I don't think it just does duplicates for the same person during the same stream, I think. I think that's what happened here.
Jay, it's an option, actually.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
What, for to do duplicates?
Yeah.
Hmm.
It's
you
a
could...
good thing to prevent spam.
You could tell that the ground is, it's hard to really see. I don't know if you guys can make it out on stream, but you could see it down at the bottom. It's like dark. It's darker than it. Natty, don't worry about it. I'll figure it out. If it doesn't work, we'll figure it out. Volunteer, go follow my stream so I can see if the notifications work.
Yeah, well, hang on.
So what made you change?
Change what?
Everything. Like the tip thing and the...
Because, because since I'm going to be uploading all the streams now to YouTube, mm-hmm. I wanted them to be complete. I wanted the Twitch chat to show. I wanted, all the notifiers to be correct and whatnot, so
I
that
see.
Way, if somebody's watching from a YouTube video, they can get the whole experience.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, shock and awe, if you fertilize your crop, it doubles it. Whether it's sprayer, manure, whatever you spray, as long as you spray them, it doubles the yield on them, so...
Does it do the same thing with grass?
No.
Okay.
Grass is unaffected. I'm gonna get ready to spray this. Let's go this way. Hire a worker to do this crap. There we go. Why is there a tractor over at the shop?
That's a good question.
New corporal rank. I don't really have a problem with it. Oh Jesus, that was lag. Okay. No problem, Nettie. Thank you for helping out, though. Shock and awe, it's pretty much, you just gotta go look at the forms. I don't know all the requirements off the top of my head.
For
the corporal rank.
Oh.
Come on. Stuck. Move it. There we go. Do you need the tractor with the plow on it over there?
Nope. Actually, yes. One thing I need to do with it. I'll actually do it right now, so you can dig it.
I'm gonna... taking that tractor away from the shop, I don't know why I was there. Oh wait, we bought Field 41 too? The fuck? Where did all this money come from?
Trees? Ebola? We had like 170,000 liters of Ebola.
Hmm. That's pretty nuts.
And I sold the barley and the Ebola. All of it sold. But nothing else was sold.
Hmm.
And then a lot of trees.
Can only imagine.
Alright, there you go. You can take it now.
Alright.
Just reset it. Volunteer, are you gonna join up?
Yeah, and just a little bit.
Alright.
He's taking care of admin-y things.
JLG, have you played Laser Tag yet?
Nope.
Dude, it's amazing.
Yeah?
No RP needed, and you can shoot everyone, basically everyone you see.
But is there like an arena, or...?
It's a training thing, a training box.
Hmm.
Oh. It's really fun though. It's teams, like team versus team.
Yeah, supposedly you have to post a 5-minute video of RP, but that's not required for this month, but I don't really know about that.
A lot of people got pissy about that because they have potato computers.
I mean, I can understand why they want, but...
Honestly, I think a recommendation from a lieutenant or higher would be good enough.
Sorry, I'm trying to log in on my freaking computer into Twitch on my other computer, so that way I can check something while I'm playing and I don't have to alt-tab. Because Because Farming Simulator likes to make you take up your entire screen. What do you mean it's the wrong freaking login info?
It is 10%. I can already tell.
What do you mean?
The field we have, it's 10% of the thing.
Oh yeah?
Yep. Or less, actually.
Hmm.
But the field 37, I think it is, and the 36, those are perfect for this.
Okay, so Twitch right now is being really stupid on my other computer, and I don't know why. Alright, I'm gonna up the time, by the way, so I can harvest these crops.
I have no problem with that.
Unless I have caps lock on and I don't realize it because I'm using a touchscreen keyboard. It's the only thing I can think of. Oh no, there it goes. I was entering the wrong password, like a dippy-doo. This retard over here.
Money.
Money, money, money.
All right, so what are we getting next?
Let's see. Well, next we should get some stuff to do more crops with.
Mm-hmm. All right. What do you want?
Good question.
Mm-hmm.
Good freaking question. All right, I'm going to turn back down time to real time. Well, Farming Simulator doesn't require that much of their shock. Alright, are we getting stuck on trees? Nope, okay, we're good. Oh, we got the thing to do the wood chips? Of the tree stumps?
Yep.
But don't wait,
which one do you mean?
The one that does the tree stumps.
The for wood chips?
Yeah.
They got it yesterday, believe me.
Do we need a better tractor though for it? Is that what it is? Okay.
Yep.
Well, I mean, how much money you have?
Well, you're on the admin account. So am I.
Oh, we're both okay. So we have 116 right now.
Mm-hmm.
User right. Joined your channel. So we could probably buy one. What's up, Killa?
What's up, man?
How you guys doing?
Shoveling.
Farming.
Manure.
No, you're not.
No, he's farm. He's doing the manure.
Actually, have manure.
No, he's doing the silage. What the hell? I thought I set this up to harvest.
Harvesting the crop.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly,
you know
I think
it.
We should do wood will probably do better money than silage on this one. On this map.
Shit, I need help emptying these crops.
Kill a dog? Or me?
Either one of you, I don't care.
Coming in a minute.
Kill a dog's not in yet, so I can't. Oop, I am not paying attention to how I'm driving.
I'm on my way.
Alright, we're gonna.
Wait, what crops need emptying?
I'm doing the corn right now. If you could get the other one, the tractor that you had with the with the plow on it. I got the one with corn. I got this.
That one is like 10% filled, I believe.
User joined your channel.
What's up, my Oh wait.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's right.
Hey, Josie.
Hi.
Hello, Zelfius.
I was about to say the other word.
Yeah, we know.
You were?
Dude, we just had so much fun on Tier 1, fucking on the Innovative. We picked up a hunter with the fucking tower and flew away when there was cops inside of it.
Ha. What are you doing? One shield?
You're missing out on shit, Killer. Holy shit. We had so much fun. Number one? Yeah, we fucking. We tried to steal a hunter, right? So we loaded people up in an off road. And we towed it off-road into the fucking chopper, so we had like 20 people shooting from the air. And and we took out a hunter, dropped the off-road with people in it, they survived, and took the hunter and flew away when there was like consoles inside of it. Oh, that was so fucking good.
Wow.
The hell is this
reading? Oh my god, what is this?
That
Did
is...
you get rid of my harvester?
Yep.
Why are you guys getting pharmacy?
No. I'm kidding.
JLG, are you playing Farming Simulator?
Yes, I am, Zeltius. I'm currently streaming.
I'm gonna kill myself. Good night.
Okay, good night. Have fun.
You like it automatically lines right up to your silage. That's cool. What are you gonna do? Cut the grass?
Nah, yeah, I'm going to bed. On. I'll talk to you guys later. See ya.
Bye, boy. Kill out. I get to like, hire a worker for the Kron harvester.
And then you gotta follow it with this.
Yeah.
Although this is full. It doesn't. But yeah, stop. It doesn't have storage though, so everything that you're spitting out right now is just going right out the window.
Mm-hmm. See that? Frankie.
Yeah.
Gotta keep up with it.
Alright, go ahead. Let's do it.
Just do straight lines, then we'll turn around a lot.
Yeah.
It will turn around by itself.
He's doing it manually.
Oh, I see.
That's cool.
Although we need a bigger tractor.
For? For the thing?
Is that Killer Dog right? Who is complaining about you? Yeah, that's Killer Dog.
About what?
About us selling your harvester.
My harvester? You better not sell my harvester.
I don't know,
what
maybe
harvester?
You should. The big yellow one.
Oh.
That's Killadog's baby.
We should have sold it.
There
though.
It is! Touching my harvester. This thing's a fucking beauty.
What are you doing, Killadog?
I don't know, what else did I just see? Holy shit, we got ourselves a fucking. What the hell is this?
You don't even know. You're just like.
What have you guys been
doing? I don't know. I think they've been selling crack. Instead of selling crops, they've been selling crack.
No, this is, what do they call this? They, I can't remember what it's called now.
I know I've sold Ebola. A lot of it.
You sold the Ebola? Alright, I'm planting wheat now on the, big field.
I like how my bucket doesn't always go with
my
arm.
Yeah, he's talking about the New Holland.
Yeah, what is this thing called, damn it? I can't think of what it's called.
What, the big harvester or the new one?
No, I'm in the front loader.
You're talking about the telly loader.
Yeah, but we call it something else.
In the farm world?
No, in the state. I don't know. On job sites, call it something else.
Front loader?
No, this one is a telly. They use it for masonry, you know. It's it reaches way the fuck out, so it has telescopic boom there, you know?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I think that's where they made a lot of their money today, because we, as you can see, we have a lot of stuff that we didn't have yesterday. Ah, there we go. Oh, it popped up. Welcome, Robster. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for following.
I believe if you go to the, logging mine or whatever you call it, like the lumberyard.
Right.
You'll see a lot of trees missing.
Oh, did he? He took a lot of them out, didn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Killer, can you check the other field, field 38? Just make sure that it's empty.
I got it.
Okay, cool.
That's if I can drive straight, though. That's a requirement.
Well, this silage is a tough gig, isn't it? And there's no storage.
Yeah, no, you have to make sure that. But although there's a better way of doing that, and that's with the corn tops, we need to get something to do chafe, and then we need to start doing corn. So our next goal should be getting big enough equipment to plant a big field really quick with corn, and then getting a harvester attachment for the crone to do the chafe.
Wait a minute.
Yes. It works with corn.
You done it! Is it easy flow? No. Is it easy flow? No, it's not easy flow. Which one? I have a feeling that it's the disc attachment that we're using right now. The Grace Chaff, if I'm not mistaken.
Good, they cut down all these trees over here, thank god.
Oh, I'm missing it. That's what happens when you text and drive. Alright, here we go.
Did someone finish up the manure? I mean
Alright,
I'll do that.
Okay, there we go. Now we're good. Nope, gotta go a little more this way. Ah, come on. How's the other field going? You checked it?
Yeah, I just emptied it.
Okay.
But it's filling up very fast.
Alright.
So I see you like Binding of Isaac Rebirth.
No, I can't. That game is... I don't even know how to describe that game.
Have you seen the trailer for it?
No.
It's so fucked up, dude. The trailer is the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
I think I'd much rather gouge my eyes out than watch that freaking game being played.
What game?
Binding of Isaac.
It's amazing. I love the game.
What's the point? I just don't see a point. There's like no in-depth.
You find Isaac, apparently.
But no. isn't your little guy Isaac?
Call. Yeah, he is.
Like, you were crawling through a vajayjay before, bro. That was weird.
I know, dude. It's called the womb.
Yeah, it takes a serious sick individual to make a game like that. I don't know how else to put it, bro. Like, granted, it might be one of those fun little arcade platformer type bullshit games, but, I don't know. That's just creepy.
I like it. It's really fun. For me, at least.
Congratulations. You've won a brand new car!
I I think the thing with it is that it's an arcadey game. Oh, cool, dog, you're cutting down the trees, alright.
Oh, it was already on the ground. I didn't cut it down.
Oh, yeah, that one, yeah. Someone cut it down and I put it there because it was in the field.
I'm making it disappear.
Just get the attachment that I bought before.
Attachment?
It's at the, what's his face? Give me one sec.
Got the trailer and shit right there.
No, 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 it's a different attachment. It'll delete the tree.
If you don't want to sell it.
Yeah.
Oh no, I want to cut it up and put it in the trailer.
Alright, do that then.
I just hear thunder.
Doo-doom, no. Well, maybe. Who knows?
Yeah, Jay,
you have thunder in this game?
The corn thing.
Yeah, I'm emptying it right now.
Hey, does the fucking branches grow back after I cut a piece off? Why does it do that?
Well, you should just cut them up first and then remove them.
I had to cut
them.
It up because there's fucking many limbs, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Those trees with all the extra limbs we have to try and not cut down unless they're in our way and just only go with the straight ones.
I hear ya.
I deleted three trees today.
Yeah.
Like, they were in the way of the harvester, the big one, so.
Mm-hmm.
Had to. Because Rex said it was top priority to remove them.
Right.
I was like, alright, whatever. Skip well, that thing for 13k.
Yeah, well, they put some of these trees in, like, the most weird, freaking awkward positions.
What map do you prefer, this one or the,
Well, how is this map smaller than the other one?
Like,
I think this map's bigger.
The fields. I feel as though the fields are smaller.
Nah. There's more fields.
They're super small. They're like field 6, all of them. It's kind of what I'm feeling.
Nah, I think it just looks that way because there's more of them. But I think once you buy them all, I think it's probably still the same amount of real estate.
Because, like, field 24, 25... 29 and 30 are like field 16.
Yeah. Yeah, the oak trees, that's what we need to harvest.
Because there's no gigantic fields, really. Because 21 looks like the field 20... No, 20, field 22 here looks like field 21 on the other map. Right?
Did the harvester get stuck again? Oh my god, it did, didn't it? Oh no, wait, it just stopped down here for whatever god knows what reason.
Alright, what's needed to be done now?
Well, I'm harvesting the big field.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what the hell?
You fucking bitch!
Whoa! Such language.
How come? Why? What happened?
It, like, dropped my log also.
Oh. The logs are evil, man. Fight the spirits off. I'm gonna go do the crack, if there's any more crack there.
Oh yeah. What you doing, Frankie?
I'm tapping over to see where everything's at.
Cool, dog. How much money do you have?
$3,000.
Alright.
Okay, let's see. No, that's not what I want.
Cut this bitch in half.
Where's the cultivator?
Next to the field. Like, it's randomly sitting by itself, yeah.
Okay.
Why do you need it? Oh, you mean for field 38? I have no idea. But for field the other field.
Oh, I found
fields,
it. I found
right
it.
On the side.
It's right here.
All right.
We need to start upgrading all of our equipment, get better tractors, that stuff.
More wood to do. Let's go.
We need a fucking scorpion. It's way easier than this shit.
Yep. But that only takes two kinds of trees.
Only what?
Only two kinds of trees.
Money-making kind.
Yeah.
I mean, all that matters is that it's fast and we'll get what we need quickly.
How much more money do we need? Never mind.
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of money. we need to start buying new tractors. Especially one that can do that wood chipper, because then that'll be extra money.
For 250,000. That's the one that can do it, apparently.
250,000. Let's look right now.
Volunteer, can I borrow you?
Hi, Edge.
Hi, JL.
Edge doesn't want to comment since I'm streaming.
Volunteer here.
He might have just went AFK. If you want, I'll. All right.
He doesn't like the streaming, does he?
Yeah, he doesn't like, because what I'm doing now is I'm uploading all my streams onto YouTube, so unedited and all that, so I know he doesn't like when his conversations are recorded, so I specifically told him, I'm like, Edge, if I have streaming in my name, that means I'm streaming, that means you are on the record, so don't say anything you don't want to be out there, because like I'm not going back there and editing hours upon hours of streaming anymore.
That's why I switched to streaming.
Well, I see, I wasn't uploading to YouTube anymore, but I can understand why people would want me to, because they can't, and sometimes they might not be able to watch the stream, or maybe they just need something to kill time with, you know? So,
yeah.
And since I stream daily, you know, I almost stream daily, so I'm like, all right, whatever, we're going to do a castings, you know, series. I'm just, every time I stream, it's going to get uploaded, you know? Like, I'm going to... That's what I'm going to do. I'm not going to edit any parts out unless they're, like, super good and it's, like, something that I have to upload. So.
But you can just highlight it, actually.
Well, yeah, that like, but then I'm going to put up both the stream and the highlight as a separate, you know, kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what was I looking for? I was looking for...
Bitch!
184 kilowatts.
No.
Oh my god, this thing's heavy.
The first thing I do after a 10-minute drive is get stuck. Amazing.
Well, we should get the Magnum 380.
What is that?
It's the $298,000 tractor.
Really that heavy? It's not that. It's not even on the ground. What is up with this thing? What the fuck? Like it's still attached to the tree or something.
Oh, whoops. I just crashed into the harvester. Sorry.
I'm stuck underneath a tree on a stump. What kind of luck do you have to get stuck like that?
Wait, what?
I'm stuck underneath a tree on a stump.
Really gotta cut all the limbs off these fuckers, don't you?
Yep.
Can't leave them on.
Yeah, Shock, we're gonna get the Scorpion King with the other thing. With the
Scorpion
Buffalo.
King.
Actually, no, you know what I wanna do? I wanna do the Scorpion King with the fucking with the semi attachment. Not even go with, well, I mean, I guess we
So it can carry a trailer, yeah, that'd be perfect.
Yeah.
I think you do have to have something to pick it up though.
Yeah,
well,
you
well,
chop up the things.
You could use the wheel loader. The wheel loader with that attachment. You could probably scoop him up and put him over, maybe. Or just buy the Buffalo just for its crane arm, pretty much, and do it them. Because you know what you could do is you could set up the Scorpion King in the forest with the bed, right? And then the Scorpion King can just be cutting them, and they go on the bed. And then the semi can come over there and attach the bed and take it away once it's, you know, full.
Yeah. We could also do, what's his face? Did you say the Buffalo included, or no?
Well, I mean, if you could do the Scorpion King right, then you don't need to. Like, if you manage to cut it so it goes onto the truck.
Oh, you want to cut it. I was thinking about leaving them uncut.
Thank you, Biker3663, for following. Appreciate it. And then use the mod with ramps to help you load the semis. I don't know which mod that is. Yeah, the Buffalo's alright. It's not the greatest of things, because it doesn't
It's pretty good.
I mean, it's good, but it doesn't have any side stabilization, so you can't lift really heavy things without having a tip.
It doesn't really need stabilization, though. It's really that powerful.
I don't know, but how's the silage coming?
Done. I need more grass.
Huh. Yep, what the hell happened here? Whoopsie!
I'm free!
You're free.
I'm free!
Are you free falling? No?
Free ballin'.
Free ballin'. Up.
I got some money.
Shocking off. Moobot just, or Nightbot just fucked you up. I don't know. How do you get Nightbot to stop banning people? Or time out?
He just times them out. I don't know. For what is he timing them out, though?
Because he put a link.
You disable time, like. There's a command for it.
Shock, just don't, buddy. Just don't post the link. It's fine. I'll look at it. If anything, message me the link, and I'll take a look at it when I'm done streaming. Nightbot's on a terror, bro. He's going drunk with power. Oh, there's a stump right there. Fuck.
Fucking time consuming.
What, the wood cutting?
Yeah.
Damn it. I hate these fucking green trailers. Absolutely hate them.
Why? They're good.
Yeah, but because the whole, what's up, Timmy? How are you doing today?
Is the money sign coming from you or in game?
When you sell trees, you get that money, cha-ching.
Yeah.
Oh god, stop lagging. Okay, there we go. No, Jesus, what the hell?
What's going on?
No, okay, there we go. Got it.
Okay, I fucked up hard. The tractor is out of the water. It's swimming.
Oh god, what did you do?
I accidentally rammed it into the water.
Lovely.
Not my fault.
Lovely.
You were moved.
Uh-oh.
Hey, baby. Oh god.
Just
so you're aware, he is now streaming, and everything he streams gets uploaded to YouTube.
Yes.
I don't care. That's fine.
Hey, Thorny, you're a fucking whore. There you
what?
Go. Put that
okay.
on YouTube.
Thanks.
You joined your channel.
What are we doing whitelisting wise right now, Thorny?
What do you mean?
Because I just got told that whitelisting is broken, kind of.
Well, the whitelisting page is kind of broken, yeah.
Yeah, I added somebody earlier. It worked, and that's it. I'm not promoting. I think promoting is broken.
So cadet,
I think
fine.
You can add to cadet, but if you try to promote anyone,
you demote yourself.
Otherwise,
and edge
you
at the same time. You demote. Do you demote yourself and edge at them?
Yeah, you did it.
Alrighty. So we can still do whitelisting, but as far as promotions to constable,
yeah.
it's kind of iffy right now.
You have to get an admin to do it.
But let me ask you. There's two lieutenants and a captain and a sergeant in here. Why did I get pulled?
Am I dealing? Farm dog didn't know what was going on, so I was like, I need to figure out what's going on. I just got back from vacation. I've been gone for a week, so.
Well, congratulations.
I have no fucking clue what's
you
going
should.
On right now.
Well, you know what's going on right now. We're playing Farming Simulator, and you should come play.
God, I really killed myself.
All right. Well.
Okay. Thanks. You can move me back to my channel now. Thank you. Yeah.
See you later.
Love you.
You were moved.
Okay, I'm back.
They kidnapped you, JLG.
Yeah, they were asking me a question having to do with the whitelisting. I'm like, it takes me to explain that? Okay.
Why? What?
I mean, there was a bunch of them sitting in there. I guess I'm the only one. I don't know.
They have no idea how to do whitelisting? Or what?
What question did they ask?
Yeah. Jay?
What?
What questions did they ask?
No, because the whitelisting is bugged, or the promoting.
How so?
Like, with, when you promote a cadet to a constable, it demotes yourself and demotes Edge, I think. It's like a weird bug. It's pretty funny.
Wow, especially Edge, man. Holy cow.
Mm-hmm.
He was getting demoted then, huh?
Yeah.
Is it demoting him in-game, or...?
Yeah, demoting... No, in-game. I know, it's kind of priceless, right?
He's like, what the fuck? Who does this to me? I'm mad.
Okay, let's see here.
Oh, I've had about as much fun as I can have with this stupid tree.
Trees are very annoying if you don't have the right tools.
Yeah, that's what
she
said.
One of those nice tools.
We'll get it done. A lag. All right, we're good.
Wait, are you lagging?
No, I did. There was a brief lag.
Yeah. I'm not lagging whatsoever.
There's a tree still over here on the ground.
That is amazing. Old tree?
Could it be farmed? Could it be killer dogs?
No.
No, it's not killer dogs. It might be. No, it's not.
A whole tree on. Where is it at?
Somewhere. Somewhere over the rainbow. I'm gonna up the time.
Sing. Karaoke nights.
There we go. We got some more money. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
So wait, where are you cutting down trees at? Right by the lumberyard?
Right by them.
I'm
cutting them and pushing them in. That's how close they are.
This is as irritating as real logging. Take that back, real logging.
I like logging. It's really fun and really easy.
Look at that sunrise.
And getting stuck is really fun.
Damn it, I keep hitting that stump.
Fog incoming. Oh, more money, nice.
Damn, what'd you just sell for like 7k I just got?
Money? Tree?
Yeah, money. I know, but I got a lot of money for that. Like, a lot of money.
That's money. Just selling the trees that exist close by. I wish there was bigger trees there.
Well, yeah. Pretty soon we'll have to buy that tree planter and just plant a bunch of trees down there.
You know what? That'd be a smart idea. I might do that tomorrow or something. If we don't do it today.
Nice, give me that moolah. Give me that moolah.
They're not worth that much though. They're like small trees.
That's right, they're making us some money.
Well, yeah, that's true. There's a lot of stumps around here. Lots. Oh shit, oh thank god I did not reset the attachment. This should be a big tree and a lot of money. Like 40k or something.
That shit's heavy.
Mm-mm. You having fun over there?
I particularly like this is something wrong.
Can someone help me?
With?
Cutting this thing. I can't get a marker.
Get out of the vehicle. I'll tap over.
I'm not in a vehicle.
Move out the way. Let me show you how it's done.
Let's go, man. Let's go. All yours.
Something wrong with this fucking log.
You're standing in place.
Well, hold on.
Where do I take these logs?
To the lumber mill.
Yeah.
Make sure that when you drive them away, you put the boom down on top of them so they don't move. Come on. Give me the marker. The hell? Watch out. Stand back. Quick, get in my way.
I'm sorry.
Let the real man do this.
Wow. That is.
What are we growing now? This is a cool looking field. This is normal.
Shock. Nightbot's gonna take you out, bro. Holy crap, the lag. I thought I cut through it. I guess I didn't. Let me try it again.
Is it lag that doesn't let you
up
through?
Timber!
Alright, cool. Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, we need this area clear so we can come through and plant better trees. This is really
this
how
tree
you're doing
is the best
it.
Tree you can have. The tree I'm pushing right now?
Best how's tree. That? How's that the best 40K. Tree?
40k.
30k?
40.
40? Holy crap, yeah, that is a lot of money.
What if you tip your tractor over?
You'd have to reset it.
Alright.
Yeah, don't remove these stumps, because I'm going to come through with the thing and,
alright.
Grab them all.
Almost have enough for the planter. Or do we have enough for the planter?
Well, we have enough for the planter, but I want to get that that freaking thing.
Tractor?
Yeah, the tractor first.
Alrighty.
Don't worry, Shock, just link it to me in a message on Twitch.
That Lamborghini.
No.
Fuck yeah.
Lamborghini Mercy. Now
we're getting Lamborghini.
Now we're getting the 300k one.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
What's that? Isn't the Lamborghini 300k?
No.
Why are we getting 300k though?
It?
Holy fuck, what?
Yeah, I don't know, this glitch. I couldn't put that log in there.
What is going...
What does it look like
I don't even... Bro, I have no clue. It is like, the arm is straight up in the air, the log is...
leave it up in the air.
What the fuck? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh no!
No! I tried putting down the stabilizers.
Why? I'll put them back up.
Hold on.
Use the arm. There you go. No, turn the arm. Don't put it out. Push it down.
Hold on.
Rotate it. Now rotate it. There you go. Keep going. Push down. There you go. Shit.
Okay.
I'll put that log back in. Drop that one you got in the hook. There's something wrong with it. Like, see? There is something wrong with it.
I don't even know how to explain this right now. Just go.
The other log's falling out. I can't go.
Alright, you have to fix it because I can't really see it because all the branches are still on it.
Everything still has branches.
Alright, Shock, sounds good.
I don't know what's up with this log. Like, look, it's still attached.
I like doing this. This is fun. Does it give you a lot of money? No.
Yeah, it does.
It does? See how much this one gives. Oh yeah, it does. 9,000, kind of. So.
See, it's in part of the tree is invisible, but it's there.
Just keep the speed down and you should be alright. Go, nice and lined up.
All right, let's see if this fucking thing works now.
Do I dare to take one of the big ones?
One of the big ones, what?
The 30k ones? Another one we used to roll? With the blue tractor? That was a good times, man.
You could try.
I have a feeling that it will not end very well. But I don't know. Just a feeling. Jay, we should probably get the what's his face first, the Scorpion King, because then we can just like get so much wood so fast. Just basically throw it in.
Man, if that's what you want to do, keep going.
It's 312, man. Because like the you know the trees we had like there, there's like 20 of them or more right next.
If you buy that thing, I'll watch right out.
That's the thing. But if you want to buy the big tractor, go for it, I guess.
Well, no, we could buy the Scorpion King if you want to do it that
it
way.
It will make us money, though. That's the thing. I'm looking for the moolah.
For the moolah?
Yeah,
money. Cash money hoes?
Yeah, yeah.
Money.
But these big trees are a fucking hellhole to cut down.
Yeah, what's going on with the silage? Are you not doing that right now?
No, I don't feel like it.
Frickin' suck.
You gotta go from one thing to another, otherwise stuff is gonna be boring, man.
You ain't gotta tell me.
Got that one back in the truck.
Yay!
Hey, back in the truck.
Hi.
Microphone muted.
How you doing? All the hanging. Okay. Come on, let's go. Let's go, Walter.
All right. How much semi first?
I can't get banned for VDM, right?
What? In here?
What are you talking about?
I kind of ran over a pedestrian.
Oops. Repot. Repotting.
And like, they're dead now.
How much semi first? Timmy, I don't
know.
I don't really know what that means.
Come on, let's go get you a cookie. Man, you get an RP, alright?
Microphone activated.
He doesn't want to go. Oh, the semi is like 200 and something.
Ooh, we gotta get that one too.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
The semi?
He doesn't want you. Leave him alone. Fine, he's not getting it.
Money, money, money.
Killa, how much money you got?
89,000.
Oh, damn. Alright, so rich, sell like two more trees and we can buy that fucking scorpion gang.
That's if I can find two more trees. That's the end.
Do it.
And then we can get a lot of more money.
Yeah, do it. Move out my way, trailer.
Wait, how do you have 89,000? We've been like getting no money whatsoever. Like, you have been getting all the money out of the trees.
It's because Kill is the boss.
I guess so.
I'm the tree boss.
He's the tree boss.
Damn, dude. You taxing us? Wait, you own the cartel? For trees? Right. Damn, dude, damn. I knew it. From the start.
Boom, boom, tss, 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 boom, boom, tss, 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 tss. Boom, boom.
Alright, we're gonna carry this tree like this.
Okay, now that both those are going, I can...
Killa, did you sell your trees?
I'm trying to get to the fucking lumber mill.
Oh, you haven't sold
it? I got a glitched tree. Don't move anything, Frankie.
I'm not moving anything. Where is the tractor with the giant tipper? Oh, you have the tractor. Yeah.
I got the tractor, the giant tripper is over there. Field, yeah.
I need a tractor.
For, oh, the
drive
tractor?
Across the wooden bridge.
I
wanted to start doing the silage, but you have the tractor for it.
Ooh, alright.
Because you suck. Alright, keep selling trees.
One more tree and then I can get the Scorpion King and then you can have it back.
No!
Well,
fuck that tree.
Fuck that noise.
I'll just push it, man.
Oh, but it's behind me. And it's more than you see it. Where do I put these trees?
In the water.
Just back
drop in the water?
Just back it right up to the water.
Is that the tree right there that I cut down? That I dragged up? No, that's not the tree.
No, this is my tree.
Back it on in. Keep going. Yeah.
Alright.
We got another tree though. We're gonna get this motherfucker as I hate it and I want it gone.
Let's do it.
There you go.
That's right here?
Yeah.
You sure you guys don't want to push that?
Okay, just see if you can grab it real quick. You just gotta get it to the water. Put your arms down. X.
Yeah, no, I got it.
X, fool!
I'm trying to do this in first person. Okay, wrong button.
Got another tree, don't worry.
We're getting all kinds of money. What? Oh no, I'm losing money. Take that back. I put your things
Buddy
up.
Joined your channel.
See? It's like, part of it is still existing. Rotator.
Kaiser.
Nope. Oh, go for it.
Hello, Kaiser. How are you doing, sir?
Rotate your hook. Rotate your hook. Keep rotating it. Other way, other way, other way, other way. There you go.
Kaiser, did you buy a farming sim yet?
I don't even know. Just go.
No. I mean, I have like $300 like lying around, but I don't want to spend that yet.
Yeah, you do. You want to buy this.
See.
I actually don't.
All right, put your arms down and dump that bitch in the water. See ya, woman!
Wait, hold on.
He's drove in the water. Look at him.
I got it. Don't worry.
Oh, yeah. Now everybody give me their money. You don't have it.
Why don't you just give me your money?
Yeah, give us your money. Give administrator account money.
Here, let me go. Let me pull G out. Let me pull G out. We can pull G out.
You want to pull me out
before
I reset?
Yeah, we can't pull him out. This thing won't pull him out.
Try. Otherwise, I'll just reset it. Oh.
Aww. So yeah,
no,
pulled him out.
I'm still stuck. Oh shit. Okay, never mind.
You definitely
pull me out.
Stuck. Yeah.
Pull me out. Okay.
Going to the store. The thing my tractor is sexy.
Oh god.
So who has the money?
He has the money that we need. Oh shit.
Man has the money, and you know he's gonna spend it all on bigger fields. Make more money.
Let's go kill that dog.
Going?
You're going the wrong way. I mean, no, never mind. I was looking at the wrong thing, man, alright? Don't worry.
Don't you tell me, you me.
Yeah. What he said.
What did he say?
I don't even know.
I'll give you 200k.
Everybody give me the money.
I'll give you 200k, don't worry.
I'm going shopping!
There you go.
An actual
go.
Tractor up in there?
Nope. Cardboard cutout.
It's kinda cool looking though.
Yeah. Buy it, man, buy it. The Scorpion King.
Well, I know what I'm buying.
Scorpion King, kill a dog. Don't do it. We need money. We need money.
Oh yeah, I'm buying the buffalo.
No, why would you buy the buffalo?
I do not have enough money. JLGL Joe, give me some money.
I don't have any money.
I need $2,000.
There you go, Scorpion. Thank you.
Lag.
Hey, let me in that thing for a second. I just want to see it. Let me see it. Oh, almost screamed when I look at it. Look at it. Wow. You have to drag this. Let me just. Can you put it in the water anywhere?
In the water?
Dude, look at this thing.
It's not a pump.
I mean the tree that you cut down.
Yeah, you What you do is you can't do that one. Go over to the lumber mill.
We gotta do a straight tree, right?
Yeah. What you do is you use it to cut it first, then you drag the tree over, and then you just use the thing to select the cuts. And then cut it up.
Go to the lumber mill first. Kill it, I go to the lumber mill.
We gotta go across the bridge?
Yeah.
Look at me, Mom!
Worship off the bridge.
Touch my thing.
I'm touching your ass. No, what the fuck?
Look, you can't do nothing about it. Nothing about it.
Bully.
This is like a tractor pull right here.
Oh, we want to get across the bridge? I mean, no. Go the other way.
I'll touch you, alright?
You could sword fight.
We can cut this tree down right here.
Yeah, just keep going.
Yeah,
we got one that's closer. Weird.
A lot that's closer.
Look at this thing. I've been wanting to see one of these for a while.
I'm running people over.
VDM, volunteer, where are you? We need a ban issued. Alright, this one right here.
The scorpion, baby!
Cut this one. Cool, like here.
Feeling a little pressured now, just take it easy with me.
Let's do it.
Do it, man.
Do it, man.
Is it opening?
Just put it next to it.
Don't you tell me, Yumi! Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong. It won't open. How come I can't open it?
Just put it next to the tree and it will
open. Yeah, just bring it. Bring it next.
Really? Okay, hold on.
Let me in it, Paul. I want to get in it, Paul. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Come on. Get closer.
I didn't realize I could actually drive channel. Forward before I couldn't drive forward.
Okay.
I'm right next to it.
Keep going forward.
A little bit to the left. You're right. You're right. More right. That's
okay.
It.
Yep. Now
Up
comes
forward.
Forward. Okay.
There you go. Okay. I should be able to see cut.
No, I don't get that option. You guys are crown cracked.
Get out.
There,
let me try.
There we go.
Okay.
Now
you gotta press B.
Oh yeah, that's right. Okay.
Yeah, damn cut. Right, that's right.
Cut.
I will do it. I'm not cutting shit till you stop talking. Be like me now.
Pussy. Caught it.
Yeah, timber! Woo!
Oh, baby!
Now just drag it over.
Now just drag it over to the water.
Hap.
There you go. Hap! Hey!
How are you doing, man?
Hey, you damn Canadian.
Find the tractor sitting by the bridge with the logs everywhere.
Yes. Don't worry, we
fixed that.
That was me after getting pissed off at the stupid fucking logs. I left it.
We
have a new tool for logs now.
Yep.
Oh man, I was so pissed. They kept falling off.
Alright, so
scorpion.
Yeah, so Killa, select cut length, 5 meters. Position.
Do you need to do that though?
I mean, I think it pays more. Alright, you're gonna wanna go get closer.
Press zero, change cut length.
Yeah, so change cut length to 5 meters. Then you're gonna wanna get closer. Get more closer so that way as you cut it it'll go right into the water. Oh.
Like that, yeah, like that. Perfect.
Why are you getting in my way, huh?
What?
Turn it about 45
can't turn
degrees.
It at all. I tried to turn it, it won't let me turn it. I'm gonna cut.
Go ahead, cut now.
Ching ching.
I didn't hear any ching. That's bullshit.
It did.
Come on,
oh,
man, cut more.
Cha ching.
I heard cha chings.
Cha ching.
I'll cut one more, then I'll let somebody else do it.
Go straight forward. In front of you, there's a shit ton of trees on those.
Don't make me slap you with this harvester.
Good luck, man.
Look at these tall, skinny trees. Can we cut those down? Are they worth anything?
No. These ones, no. They're worth a lot, but you can't cut them down that.
Why not?
Because you can't.
You can't cut fucking anything down.
Nope.
Bullshit.
There are skinnier trees you can actually cut down with this one, but they're not here currently.
Yeah, you have to cut this one, these down over
actually,
here.
Actually, no, they are here. Come here. Kill a dog, come here.
This type is off, absolutely supported.
Come here, man. Kill that dog, can you see me?
Yeah, come over here to your right.
Relax.
Yeah, John, you stupid tractor. Fuck you, farm dog.
Wait, are those are they playing?
What?
Are they playing Farming Sim 2?
No. Farm Dog just likes checking out my stream.
Oh.
Get it, yeah, Pa, get it!
Get it, man! Get it! Cut it!
Do it! Don't be a sissy. Yeah. Timber. Oh, wait. It's standing straight up. Holy shit. Okay. There we go. All right.
Boom.
Oh, yeah, doggy. Look at that. Drag that Make shit.
My tractor sexy.
Shave that shit and, I mean, what? No, yep. Nothing.
Do it.
Do it, man. Do it, 5 meters.
Do it. Good. Yeah. Booyah. Up.
You followed me in the water. Holy shit.
Yeah, you might want to position your track sideways. Because the force is going to wind up knocking you down. You left your channel. Yeah. Now we got all these... Oh, my God. Okay. What the...
Do it.
That one went in. That went in. You got to knock these down now. Use your arm to knock those into the water.
Do it, man.
Do it, man. Yeah, there you go. Just nudge him. Yeah. All little. Yeah, there you go. Tell me, who is your daddy and what does he do?
No way.
I want to try. I call dibs. Call dibs.
Oof.
I just want to cut that one. I haven't been able to cut that one, and then it's all yours, G.
I gotta get some food.
Oh, alright. Fuck it. I'll cut down shit then.
We got growing fields. Some are almost ready to harvest. 30.5. We're almost not ready. Who left my harvester untethered like this? Not put it away properly. Why?
Was it me?
I just didn't even empty out all the seed into the thing. Who the fuck is running this farm?
Might have been me. I just want to celebrate. Okay.
Why is this sitting out in the field without... It didn't even finish spraying.
No comment?
Only got half a field growing.
Yeah, we kind of got a little sidetracked. Just a little.
Did this half not get planted or something?
Well, see, when I logged in, it wasn't, like, done the right way, so I had to, oh, shit. Okay, lag. So I didn't, I had to plant it, so yeah, we gotta either just leave it, let the new crops grow in, and then, yeah, and then we'll harvest it later. Thanks, NLR, for, following, buddy. Appreciate it. Welcome.
Shit, we're making money off those trees.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I fixed it.
Can you, like, remove building?
No, you can't remove the buildings, unfortunately.
Dude.
Wow.
What?
Perfect timing to come back, dude.
No, I didn't flip it. I don't know what you're talking about. Come on. Okay.
Everybody in JLG stream, make fun of him.
Nope, don't make fun of me. That was,
Don't make fun of him.
Nope, that was a farmer's mistake right there. We're kind of new to this whole thing.
I think you should make fun of him right now.
Nope. Ooh, okay, I see. You want to go to the very lowest part of the tree if you can get it. Gives you more. Got it. I whip my tree back and forth. I whip my tree back and forth.
How much does it sell for if you just sell it immediately?
We need to buy this other field over here. I think I almost have enough money to do so.
What other field?
There's one over here that's fucking nice and square and nothing in the way. Oh, I'm gonna stop spraying this.
Wait, do we have to send the train off to make money for if we dump it here?
I don't think so. I don't know to though. I don't think so though.
I'm gonna try. I'm pretty sure you can.
Give me the thing then. Give me the thing then.
Fine, take it. I don't want it. I don't want it.
Good.
Freaking
more tractors, right? How much money you got now?
I got 56. What do you got?
37.
So we need 200K. Now I think that the train only gives you money if you drop it in this box, not in the water, but let's find out.
That's what I'm thinking too.
Let's find out.
Apparently just hitting B cuts it. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Isn't it X? I thought it was X.
I believe it is, but like, I just hit B to turn it on and just cut it.
I need to go over to 22 and 27 and buy those.
What I need is this freaking tractor that is right here. Okay. Alright, Killa, you got the fields or do you need my help with it?
They're not ready. I'm not doing anything with them right now. Right. Because, like you said, only half of them are ready.
Alright, I'm going down to silage.
I'm in the silage machine.
What?
I'm in the silage making machine.
Yeah, we need the tipper though, which I'm bringing a tractor down there right now.
Oh, is this where you get your silage? Or do you buy 41? Is that what it is?
Yeah, holy shit! Oh my god! Ah! Okay. Okay, there we go. Making my way downtown, falling down mountains. And you know that I'm homebound. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. And I see you. And
to be honest,
miss
that
you.
That sounds like JLG.
It is me. Damn, really? There's only... Alright, we're gonna have to buy field 36 and 37 to get more biogas going on.
Yeah, I'm telling you, man. It's really, really bad.
Maybe even 28 and 23 for grass, too. Alright, Killa, you ready? I'm getting this tractor. Or the trailer.
Oh, we're getting that tractor very soon.
First of all, we're gonna need one of the high-powered tractors for this. Like,
yeah, we need a high-powered tractor.
Four.
We just need a couple of them. We're gonna have to start phasing out these old ones. Start buying new ones, and once we have enough, then we start selling these.
Agreed.
Alright, Killa.
Alright, Frankie Bot, line that thing up.
Yeah, it doesn't have to, it should automatically do it. It rotates with me. What's your speed?
9. Can we go any slower, or is that the customary?
I think that is the default.
Oh, come on, you better hurry up!
It's alright, it's working.
Still working?
Actually, I need... The thing's heavy as fuck, that's why. Oh, we're turning. Changing 500.
Never. What happened?
Changing 500.
Damn.
You know what? I got a better idea.
What?
Alright, pull forward. Alright, now go get up here beside me. Get on the outside, I should say.
Wait, where? Next to you right now? The way you are?
Yeah, go to my right side.
Now you tell me. Yeah,
always
money,
stay
money,
on
money.
The outside of me.
Okay. Alright, Paul, I'm ready.
Don't touch my money. Hello, Doug. How much do you have now?
56. Alright, Frank, you ready?
Yep.
You gotta keep up, buddy.
It's going, don't worry, it's going. It's just this tractor. Yeah, this tractor's not meant to pull this tipper. I have to keep adjusting speed because if I go too slow, like I have to keep it, right now I'm keeping it at 16.
Start turning.
Okay.
It's not that exact though, the tractor you're using, I mean the harvester, right?
Well no, it's the tipper that needs to, the tipper's way too heavy for this
tipper's
this
just
tractor.
Having a hard time keeping up, yeah.
Yeah,
I
so,
just use it fine.
Like I'm keeping it at 14 to keep even, oh, are we stopping?
I don't know why it stopped, but yeah, there we go, go ahead. You gotta make the turn, so when you get up here, make the turn. Is that all turn? Yeah.
Thanks for the follow, D4 is cool. Appreciate it. Alright, we're turning.
Then you drive right where I cut. Where I've already cut. It'll
right.
Be perfect.
Gotcha. Making my way downtown, walking fast.
A little faster. Alright, start turning.
Ah!
I wish we could plant, like, these Christmas trees.
Shit.
We're good. Still spitting in there.
Things having a hard time, huh?
Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, let me. Okay. Lamborghini Mercy.
Yeah, we need a big fucking tractor.
Yeah.
Don't worry,
sell all our tractors and buy all big tractors.
Well, let's just start buying. Oop, hold on. Yeah, let's just start buying what we need. Like, keep the tractors we have and just, like, buy one. And until we have enough tractors, and then we start selling the ones that we don't need. Because right now we're short on tractors. I think we need, like, 2 tractors to keep up with everything.
You sure?
Yeah. Because we're missing one down at the other field now.
Oh.
Yeah, so. Ah. Okay, now we're good. Oh god. Turning. Okay. Sorry.
Whoa.
Whoop. Okay. We're good.
That's like 5 trees gone. Bye bye.
Yeah. How much money do you have, Killa?
69.
Hey.
100,000 before we can actually buy a tractor.
Well, we need 300K for the 300K tractor.
Really?
Why am I not moving?
Good question.
There we go. Yeah, so we each need 100K, right?
Yeah, well, right now me and him are at 88, or well, 95, because
why you got more than me?
Because we're in the admin account. People. And we're in the admin account.
Mm-hmm.
When's that thing going to be full, that trailer?
We're only at 81%. Oh god, didn't realize we're making a turn. Okay, we're good. Okay.
Stop updating your Facebook status.
Nah, I'm updating my Facebook status to say I'm farming, ma. Actually, no, I'm just, I was like, not looking the correct direction to see when the turn was coming. Okay. I'm driving.
So you guys are doing silage now, right?
Yeah, I'm driving in first person, by the way. Oh, getting a little close. Okay. Ah, we're at 90% right now. Come on. Oh god, I'm going into you. Okay, there we go. Alright, 95%. Go ahead, kill it.
You guys don't want 100%?
Well, no, because I'm going to go drop this. Lamborghini Mercy.
Oh, what, do you use this fucking front loader to unload that trailer or something?
No, you
You gotta scoop the silage into that thing?
Into the black thing behind you.
You gotta physically do it, huh?
Holy shit, yeah.
Look at the wheelie, you just... Are you supposed to be driving forward?
Hold on, I got rid of my weight.
Dude, you fucked up. You need me to push you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go bucket some silage.
wait, no, I got it. I just don't know where my weight went to.
We might have a problem.
Wait, maybe not. I think I'm stuck again. What's the problem?
I think this thing is stupid.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a push. What thing?
Like, it's cutting non-existent wood.
Yeah, and mine I had that issue already with the wood I was transporting.
Push me. Come on.
You're free, boy.
Ah, oh, there's my weight.
Hey, there's your weight. You should pick that up.
Yep.
Okay, thank god it's just the particles and not
the
actual
motion.
Hold on,
I'll push it out. Watch this.
Okay. Alright. That's good, I should be able to get it. Alright, you have to compact this thing, so drive over it a bit.
It's almost... I gotta compact it.
What?
You just have... I see it going up and down?
Yeah, you just have to drive over
it. Keep running over your weight.
Don't worry, I got this. Fucking come on. Eh. No. Okay. Whoa, holy crap. Okay, there we go.
I'm driving over. Is that doing something? I see it moving around, but...
In the upper left, does it say that it's fully compacted or compacted 100%?
I don't get... Oh, compacting, 99%.
Okay.
Is that good?
Yep. Keep, we gotta go 100% and then we can cover this.
You wanna cover it? You don't... We can't throw it in the thing yet?
No, you gotta cover it and let it ferment.
To scoop it up.
You will
get more silage then, huh? How much of this shit do you need?
What, the silage?
Yeah,
or the grass?
Money. Fill this thing all the way up?
Nah, that, I mean, even this will give us probably about 150,000.
While we're waiting, we should go get more.
Yeah. We just gotta get it compacted. Actually, we could go finish grabbing the rest of that field, and then we can fill up with as much grass as we can fit, and then,
Do you buy like a roller or something to compact this?
No, you just use the tractors and drive over it. It's kind of stupid. It should be like
there
an extra.
There is no tool.
No.
How do you make chaff though?
You use the harvester on it. You'll see it. It has the corn husks.
Hmm.
All right, let's finish mowing this grass real quick.
You said chaff makes more than
anything? Oh yeah, chaff makes way more.
Fields 25 and 30 are ready to be harvested.
Okay.
The only
we actually
problem
got
is
a little
that
while,
first.
So we can cut some grass first.
Monster, that's mean. Monster says I suck badly. Sorry.
At what?
I guess at life in general. I'm gonna go cry. How can anyone be so bad at farming? What do you mean, bad at farming?
Hey, we're doing good, so shut up!
Yeah! Take your negativity elsewhere! Damn, Nightbot ain't doing its job. This tractor is horrible! Ugh.
I have 90,000, we got enough to buy a new one now?
I got 100,000 now, we still need another 100K.
What's fucking GE got?
He's got the same money I got.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wrong stream.
Better make some more money, dude. I mean, trees.
I've like sold 10 trees by now.
Yeah,
like
you need
10 more.
Yeah, bro, you need to keep selling them. Get to work.
Remember how many money we had at the start when we bought this thing?
Yeah. It's all right, Monster.
Zero.
I forgive you. Never mind. He said wrong stream. He wasn't criticizing us. I mean, somebody else is really sucking that bad at farming. Must be a Monstanio employee. I'm confused. I don't know what that means.
Why aren't you paying attention to where you're driving?
I'm sorry. I was reading the stream. Damn it. Ah. Okay. This is why texting and driving should be illegal. Well, it is illegal,
it
but
is.
Still.
Damn, there's so many trees around here.
Wait,
that
no,
I can just
go.
Chop.
Lamborghini. Thursday.
This bug is awful.
I can't wait till I have a better tractor. Kill a dog. Kill a dog. Oh shit, am I driving into you again? Ah, desync. Fuck my life. Ah! Okay. I had that lag. I don't even know what that was.
I didn't have it at all. It's all you. It's because you're streaming.
No. You don't understand. My upload and download speed are way high. I don't... Streaming has no bearing on my internet connection.
Yes, it does. It has everything to do with it.
Not on mine. I'm only using 2 megabytes to stream. I have 15 megabyte upload. Oh my god.
Damn, better than me.
Why'd you keep it up?
Because it's fucking lagging all over the place. It's client side, or it's fucking server side, not me.
I'm not lagging whatsoever.
I was getting some.
Yeah, neither am I. Not a drop. Not any.
Yeah.
It's like you're not getting a drop of this in your truck.
I'm getting it. I'm filling up here. Don't worry. We're good. You're not even getting any grass right now.
Swear that off.
Sure.
I'm a professional lawnmower.
Are you?
No.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Skedios.
Thank God this thing got stuck. Fuck it. I'm gonna reset it. The fucking buzzing sound is fucking annoying me.
Dun 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 dun.
If it's still there, oh my god. Did you guys put it on, like, with the thing on the second one?
What? Bro, are you harvesting our crops?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
God dang it, we left you to do the crops.
I was doing wood, I'm doing wood.
You should be doing the crops.
Wood, more money. Money, more
yes,
good.
But crops gonna die.
R.I.P. crops.
No, you gotta get them crops.
I've been awake for too long.
Buddy joined your channel. Oh god.
Oh yes, it's Hap.
Hap. Hi Hap. Ooh. What's happening?
I
get it?
Nothing.
Hap, we got some new toys.
Yeah.
That's what you guys were telling me, you have the Scorpion King.
Yes, oh god.
Is it,
Game's
is it
lagging.
Driven by Dwayne The Rock Johnson?
Maybe.
See what I did there? This is the movie. You know?
Mm-hmm.
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 Mm-hmm. What the? My tractor's not turning!
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, what the? It was not- What is going on? Hold on. What is going on right now with this thing?
Mm-hmm.
It literally was not-
You did it!
Like, I need a better tractor. This thing's retarded. Okay.
I need an adult.
There we go. Welcome back, Nettie. So, Hap, I propose that we should have a streaming tag in TeamSpeak that we could add to ourselves for the streamers.
Yeah.